running in circles, never leave me alone. Say I don't answer the messages, I pick up my phone. Say we all need some. Now listen, Amy, what? For a person, place, animal, or thing. Noun is a naming word which is used for a person, place, animal, or thing. As I told in the past lesson, person, Alex, place, Jangara, animal, dog, or thing, chair, etc., chalk. Here, these are all can be told in different way. Nouns are eight kinds. In the eight kinds, if you see, common noun, proper noun, abstract noun, collective noun, material noun, countable noun, uncountable noun, and compound noun. Finally, compound noun. Here, common noun, if you go through, common noun is a word which is used for a things, common things. For example, we are all human beings. Man, common noun. Every man will be there in the society. Man, woman, dog, chair, etc. So these things when we use in the proper noun. Proper means somebody used to ask you, where are you from? What is your proper village? What is your proper name? So ask proper noun. Man commonly Alex, woman commonly Roja, dog Pinky, again chair Neil Kamal, etc. This is a proper noun. Abstract noun. If you see the abstract means which cannot be seen. Abstract means which cannot be seen. Here, knowledge, good, happiness, joy. These things are the abstract nouns which cannot be seen. Again, collective noun. Collective noun, if you see, group of people together, the word which is used without having the yes. Many people are there, but that cannot be used, yes and so on, group. So here, if you see the army, army is the word. Here, many soldiers will be combined together and told as a army. Navy, fleet, group of ships. Herd, animals, group of animals. Mob, group of people where there is a gathering of the people for the destruction. That is called a mob. Again, material now. Material which is used for the preparation of the things, goods, etc. Here, wood is the thing which is used for the preparation of the chairs, tables, doors, etc. So, it is called a material noun. Gold is the material which is used for the ornaments or rings, etc. Silver, same. Again, iron is the material which is used for leather. Again, countable noun. Countable means we can count friends. 5 friends or 6 friends or 100 friends. For example, I have the friends of 3,300 like that in the Facebook. They are friends. So like that, countable. Friends, boys, girls, people, etc. So here, uncountable. Uncountable means which cannot be counted. Here, stars. How many stars are there? We cannot count. Again, how much water is there in the world? We cannot count. Again, air. How much air is there? We cannot count. And news. How much news or paper? How much it is there, we cannot count. So these are all called as uncountable nouns. Again, compound noun. If you see the compound noun, two words are coming together and forming one word. That is called as compound noun. Sunshine, full moon, doorbell, etc. This kind of words all are coming as a forming a compound noun. So like this, noun is used in a different types of ways. That is 8 kinds of the noun. Thank you.